Hello guys and welcome to my newest Ark video. In today's video I do have a lot of PvP and a giga fight. So yeah guys, I was doing some missions on Gen 2 and then giga countered me and you'll see what happens. In the end I showcase how my base is built and yeah, without no further ado, let's jump into the video.
Subscribe!
So I was randomly scouting this base and I found a guy and yeah, just see what I found. So, after that weird find, I went on and did some Genesis 2 missions. I do these missions because it gives a lot of hexagons and a lot of wood, which is very profitable. You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming. There's no way that you make it. But maybe you can fake it. But you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight that?
What just happened is a bit weird. In the middle of the mission, a random guy just showed up with a giga and killed me, as his giga raged mine. But it didn't end like that. With the hexagons I got, I bought some crates from the Gen 2 shop. Hello guys, so basically this is my base for right now. I am in RatHole. So Zay joined me, but he hasn't done much. He has just I don't know if it's here. He had just been on another tribe and just came here just for being in tribe with me. So this is what we have right now. Forges are just cooking charcoal because I will now scout Genesis 1 with plot bases. So yeah guys, I have indeed lost my giga as I was AFK and a level 140 devil killed me and then I couldn't just come back in time. So yeah, I fucking hate devils. And yeah guys, I am very grateful for us reaching 200 subs, and yeah, thanks for all the support. See you in the next video, guys.